Hey everybody, Morgana Freya here, and we are back in the world of regrowth, picking up a little ways after we left off. So, in the last episode, I believe we had just made this Silverwood wand. So, all I have done in between is I got the essence we need in order to do the Thaumium nuggets. I made some more balanced shards, I killed a few nodes, I went out running around killing those because we needed some Aurum. Let's see. Oh, I worked some on Britannia because we really need to get the automatic mana farm set up. So I made a bunch of runes that we need to make the flowers that we need for it and all of that. I'm just trying to get this filled back up. So, you know, we have some work to do. But I want to start off getting our wand made before we do anything else. So I went out and I filled, I don't know if this one has enough or not. Oh, it does. Good, good, good. Okay. Because we want to keep this one filled as much as possible. So we've got those done. Now, to do these, we need Salus Mundus, I think. Let me look at it again. It is, which one? Yeah, Salus Mundus, which you get by smelting balanced shards. So, someone told me to make another furnace in the comments, said that it was faster. I didn't notice a difference, but I went ahead and made one. And we're going to go ahead and cook those 6 shards. I have some more shards over there, but I spent a lot of time over there with the shard thingies so that I could get some more shards and, you know. So we're just waiting on these. See, this doesn't seem to be any faster. Maybe it's just me. I didn't want that. So we got 2. Come on. That needs to be quicker. Bad zombies. I also did some research on the witch hunters that we need for witchery. And apparently I need to just sit there with like a voodoo poppet and, you know, like use it and, I don't know, do it here in front of the villagers and, I don't know, it's weird. But eventually they will come out. All right. So let's go make our charged Thaumium caps. So I cooked up some coal, which gave us these 2 aspects, which I believe is all we need. Just those 2. Oh, and Aurum. Aurum is right here. That's from going out and killing nodes and using those essences and cooking them down and all that fun stuff. So we'll stick 1 of these here. And then we're going to put 1 of these here, 1 of those here, and 1. Oops. No, not double clicking. All right. So hold on. Let me eat real quick. Now. So we got all those ready, and then we just right-click and let it do its work. And put this one back there. Oh no, it's just... Oh, don't mess up. It took our head off. Did it do it? Yes. Okay. I don't know. I've never had that happen before. That is weird. I literally have never had that happen before. That is a new one for me. 1, 2, 3, 4. Get these out of here. All right. Now, put this back here and put our pedestal back here. Okay. So that was super weird, but it still worked, so that's okay. As long as it still works, that's all that matters. All right, check our totals here. That actually took more. All right, let's try again. Okay. We had some go out into the ozone again. All right, so we have that done. Now we take our wand or our rod and those. And oh no. What am I missing? That should have been just enough. Am I missing a helmet? Let's look in. Let's just look in. Because that should have been all we needed armor wise. See, there's no helmet. I wonder if it's because it's on this. Interesting. Well, crap. How much V do we have in this? We aren't going to have enough Ordo to make another goggle of revealing. All right. Well, I wasn't expecting that little hiccup. Let's make another goggle of revealing, though. We'll just have to go put a little Ordo in that wand. Let's see. So we need... How many of these do we have? Oh, we have lots of those. So we're going to need two of those. We're going to need some leather. One, two, three, four. We are going to need some glass. And... I think we need some iron, and I think we need some gold. I think. I hate using those ones. All right, let's see. So we'll just make some new goggles of revealing. So we'll do this. Oh, we need mana lenses, which is mana steel. I believe. Goggles of revealing. Where'd you go? There you go. Alright, these and these. So we need one. I only got enough for one. Alright. What was it again? Oh, come on. That was there. Helps if I put the right thing there. All right, this. And then we can do this. Why isn't that working? Come on. Oh, I forgot it doesn't work that way. Okay. Do this and this and this. One, two, one, two. Then we'll do this. So put this one in here and do this. All right, and I believe we have everything else. We just have to run out and get some Ordo. We have a bat. Hi, bat. All right, so let's just take this wand back out of here. Let's go grab some Ordo right here. Should have enough now. I think it only needed five. Yep. All right. So we'll do this and go back home. All right. And run back out here. I really hope that this is the issue. It's really weird because I've used this before. It may just be the pack. All right, so we'll do this. Here, 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 here. I think I did that backwards. Dang it. There we go. Now, if I take this off and put this on, will it let me do this? I really hope it will. Where is it? There. That's what it was. Well, that's not good. Okay. Well, good to know. All right, so we have our new wand. We're going to kill this bat, maybe. Got him. Okay. So we have our wand. We will have to refill it. Or I should say fill it now before we'll be able to do anything with it. So we'll just do this. And then we'll fill it with this one over here. I'm just running in circles. Alright. And that's why we're going to work on Britannia in between, because we need time for our nodes to recharge. Yes, it's on. Alright. So we'll let those recharge. We still have the Ordo ones. Actually, let's do those really quick before I forget. We'll just take the rest of these. Okay, that one's full. This one. Okay, and then this one. All right, so I'll just have to make a couple of trips and get those done. All right, let's put all this stuff back. And we will eat a potato. All right, and then we are actually going to take these off, put these back on while we... Only 16 Tera in it. Okay. All right, so we're going to take some things out of our inventory here while we do this. Some of these are not needed. Keep the rest of those. I for sure need the bucket. All right, so now we are going to make an automatic mana tree farm. So we need a few things. First, we are going to work on the flowers. So we need 2 endo flames. We already have 5, so I'm just going to take 2 of the 5 that we already have. We need a munch dew. So for this, we need a rune of gluttony, 2 lime, 2 red, and a green. So 2 lime, 2 red, and a green, and gluttony, right? Okay, so we're actually gonna move these up here out of the way. And these are all made in the Petal Apothecary, so we'll just run over here, get us some water, put that in there. All right. Oh, I forgot seeds. I need seeds. I hope I have seeds. I should have some. There we go. So grab about 6. Not sure if that's enough, but we'll find out. All right. Sorry. Nose itches. There we go. All right. So 2. There we go. And then a seed. And boom, we have our munch dew. All right, So flour number one is done. The next is we need 3 agricarnations. All right, so we got those. So we need 2 lime, a green, a yellow. 2 limes, so we need 6 lime. 3 green, 3 yellow. What else did we need? We needed a rune of spring. Okay. And a redstone root, I believe, which is grass and redstone. I think I already had some made up, maybe. That could possibly be another series I'm thinking of. Maybe. All right, so let's go grab some grass. I just kind of keep taking stuff from the witchery area. All right, we're just gonna grab 6 because I don't know how many we need. We might have to come back for more, but so grab 6 grass and 6 redstone. We'll stick these in here. Okay. That up there out of the way. Alright, let me double check that we have our flowers right here. 6 lime, 3 green, 3 yellow. Yep. Okay. So, we're going to do this. Put that there. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 1. And boom. Then we are going to fill it back up. Use an empty hand. And there we go. And one more time. Done. All right, so we have our 3 agricarnations. The next thing we need is a Rannan Carpus. There we go. So for this, we need 2 orange, a yellow, and a rune of earth. So 2 orange, a yellow, right? Rune of earth, and a redstone root again. Okay, glad we made some more. And I believe we only need 1 of these. So, yellow, earth, orange, redstone, and there we go. Alright, so we have our Rannan Carpus. Now we need an Exo Flame. Okay, and for this we need Summer Fire, 2 red, a gray, and a light gray. 2 red, a gray, and a light gray. Okay, I still have more. Right? And then 2 red. I think I only need 1. Let me double check. Yes. Okay, so 2 red, a gray, a light gray, a fire, and a summer. Fire, summer. Okay. Put that in there. 1, 2. Okay. And we have an Exo Flame. Yay. Let's see. What else do we need? Oh, we need Hopper Hawks. We need 2 of those. So Hopper Hawks. We need. So we need 2 air. Me gray, light gray. Oh, look at that. I made just enough of those redstone thingies. Okay, so let me grab a couple of these. Change those into petals again. All right, so it said we needed 2 light gray, 2 gray, and air. Okay. Got it. Okay. Make sure that is it. And then we have the redstone. Okay. Doing good. I think we got it. And this should be the last flower we have to make, I hope. So one, two, one, two, one, and I need seeds again. Okay. And done. All right, so we have our hopper hawks. We have our agrocarnations, our munchdew, our ranuncarpus, our exoflame. I am pretty sure that is it as far as that. The next thing we need to do is we need to make some lenses. Lens. All right, so we need to make this lens. So we need a couple of these. I hope we have enough of everything. All right, we need 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, so do this. And I know I just totally miscounted, but I'm okay with that. All right, so we have 4 of those. Okay, so we need lapis, redstone, and 2 pistons. And I don't think I have any pistons made. So we need 2 of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We need 6 of those. We need 2 redstone. Piston. Oh, I forgot iron. Okay, lens, piston. Yes. All right. Then lens, lapis and redstone. I forgot lapis. Okay, will this automatically go in here? Probably not. Didn't think so. That's okay. Okay, this goes here. This goes here. So we need 2 of these. Will these stack? No. Okay, and then we need not that one. This one. So we need mana lenses and pixie dust. Okay. Now put these here. Okay, now let me just double check. I believe it is we need to make okay, so we want to put bore first. Then warp. Oh, we need some slime. Okay, so we want a boar warp. Now, see, if I put these in a different position, it would be a warp boar. And that is not what we want. We need it to be a boar warp. Okay. So we have those. Now, let's see. What else do we need? We actually do need slime balls. We need A redstone repeater. So that's redstone repeater is stone, redstone, and two redstone torches. Do I have any redstone torches made? Doesn't look like it. Just gonna grab an extra one. Okay, and then one, two, three. So we'll put these across the bottom. This here, this here, this here. And we have our redstone repeater. We need a furnace, which, do we have any made? No, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We probably do have some made, but, all right, so we have our furnace, we have our hopper hawks, we actually need 3 hoppers, so we're just gonna, wow, I'm out of iron. I need to be cooking some iron. What was I gonna grab? Chests. Do I have chests made? Doesn't look like it. Can we do it this way? I can never remember what pack will allow you to do it and which won't. Alright, so we need 3 of these. So we'll just leave that there. So we got 3 of those. Put that back. Definitely need to work on that in between. We need 5 sand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's see. I thought I had some coarse dirt made. Did I leave? Alright, we'll make some again. So we need 2 coarse dirt. And the reason we need coarse dirt is because it needs to be different than grass. And coarse dirt, when you put it in here, you get coarse dirt and grass will not grow on it. So that'll help the Ranuncarpus distinguish between where to plant and where not to plant. All right, so coarse dirt, we need some open crates. So we need living wood planks. And we are way over in this episode. Okay, so I made a few extras because we only need 2 of these. There we go. Those zombies are super loud. Alright, so we'll stick these up there. Alright, we got our hoppers. We need... Okay, guys. Why are you congregating here? You're driving the zombies crazy. They really want to eat your faces. Could you move? Don't make me get my poppet. You're making this difficult. Move! Alright, that's it. You guys watching? That's right. I'm doing witchcraft in front of you. Call those witch hunters. Call them. That's right. Mm-hmm. Are you seeing this? You seeing this, buddy? All right. All right. Well, since they won't move, and since we are so far over in this episode, I'm going to go ahead and leave it here. We will pick up it right here in the next episode. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the episode, though. If you did, please hit that like and subscribe button. It really helps me out a lot. Click that little bell notification. It'll send you notifications. That was weird. Okay. It'll show you notifications of any time I upload new content. And I will see you guys on the next episode of Regrowth. Bye, guys.